You're not here.
We're not there. The car exploded. Come get the girls. I have to stay here with Woodrow.
I'm not the chauffeur. I'm the grandfather.
Where are you?
Asteroid City, Farm Route 6, mile 75.
Last train.
Junior stargazers and space cadets. Each year we celebrate Asteroid Day, commemorating September 23rd, 3007 BC, when the arid plains meteorite made Earth impact.
Holy Toledo, that's Mitch Campbell.
You were very good in the one about the tramp in the brothel who gets amnesia and becomes a pediatrician. You were very awesome.
Actually, maybe my favorite character I've ever
seen. I don't know why nobody else liked it.
What do those pulses indicate?
What? Oh, the beeps and blips? We don't know.
Some of our information about outer space may no longer be completely accurate. Anyway, there's still only 9 planets in the solar system as far as we know, Billy?
Except now there's an alien.
What's happening now?
I don't know.
I don't like the way that guy looked at us. The alien.
How did he look?
Like we're doomed.
Maybe we are.
I've just informed the president.
How long can they keep us in Asteroid City, legally?
The world will never be the same.
That's an alien doing jumpy jacks. That's an alien in a top hat.
What's out there? The meaning of life. Maybe there is one.
Are you married?
I'm a widower. But don't tell my kids.
You're saying her mother died 3 weeks ago?
Let's say she's in heaven. Which doesn't exist for me, of course, but you're Episcopalian.
In my loneliness, I learned to give complete and unquestioning faith to the people I love. I don't know if that includes you, but it included my daughter and your 4 children.
Sometimes I think I feel more at home outside the Earth's atmosphere.
Oh, wow. Me too.
They're strange, aren't they? They're children. Compared to normal people.
Yes, that's correct.
It's true. Mm-hmm.
Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast.
I do a nude scene. You want to see it?
Huh? Did I say yes?
You didn't say anything.
I meant yes. My mouth didn't speak.